Sybil was their eyes and ears. Got close to you. To us. They were hunting people. Don't know for what. But I bet I know who does. I'm gonna ask him why. And I have this feeling he's gonna let us know.
High rise, hey? Come here, girl.
Heads up. These are new.
Oh, my grog's on cooldown. Well, Master Khan, you've arrived. Fire. So it doesn't do anything.
Oh, come on.
Oh. If I just focus on one of them. I feel like I do need to get rid of that. I wonder what...
Is that? What do we have here?
It's a back door.
Sounds like waves.
How did your screaming in the backyard session go yesterday, Warmaster Hakan?
Don't know what I was expecting, but it wasn't this.
Oh, I think I've seen this movie. I don't know if we can show this on Twitch.
That's Sybil. Always palling up to you and everybody. Showed her true colors back there. Wonder how her camarada friends are gonna feel knowing she's leading us straight to them.
-38°C currently. He did feel better afterwards. Oh, that's good.
Fun.
Hmm. How do we leave? Access denied, access denied. Access denied. Oh, we got a speed test, we can do that. Under review.
Let's try door number one.
It was like door number five, but...
Sand. Water. Nothing. Get ready.
Got him, right?
Can't even take us on their own turf. Thought there'd be more of them.
You did okay. Music unlocked in circles. Okay. All we need to do is get music unlocked in hexes and everyone will be fine.
Door number two.
Access denied. Oh, it's a music player. Okay, that's Cloud Bank.
Hello, what's this?
Okay, this is door number two, yeah? No.
You know, it's a little sparse, but this isn't half bad. It's no Cloud Bank, though.
Why is that one denied? We just beat the first one. Wait, is it down here? Maybe we have to beat something else first.
Better go. Everything's like we left it. Was hoping it'd be more like before. What's the latest? That does it.
This week's hotly awaited pennant playoffs to be rescheduled for a later date.
I swear this day, get myself killed. Now the pennant game's cancelled.
Word from Central Authority is that high-rise Hammers will not be playing against defending champions the Sunset Clientele as previously expected. Authorities declined to comment the reasons for last-minute delay, but assured fans of both teams that the season is expected to resume soon, and all the ticket holders will be entitled to a complimentary gift. More news as it develops.
Hoping that'll do it for the bad news for a while.
No way the Clientele are going to beat us anyway. Red.
The canals are just down the bend.
I definitely want to change this. Doge doesn't tend to be doing much, so let's press right trigger to reveal process limiters. What's these? Resilience limiter. The process will spawn shielded cells when terminated. Use a level bonus. We get... Ah, so if we put stuff like this on, enemies get tougher, but we get more experience. Okay, so let's use... Okay, let's use this one then. Yeah, limiters make process stronger.
Something's happened. In here.
Ah, okay, my memory's full. Yeah, right, let's get rid of Doge. Because I used a limiter. Yeah, limiter costs a power. Do we learn anything from you?
Sybil Rise.
Yeah,
life of the party.
Let's put that
there.
She
was bad news from the first.
If I put Doge on that one. Hey, Sever, you've arrived. It's going well, man.
They can do their worst.
Oh, he's out of range. Snapshots actually matter? Snapshots don't matter. Ah, the cells got shielded. I just had to break them.
Okay, so let me get this straight. The Camerata. They think they can can stop you with these process things.
Hey, Aranis,
but you're just getting stronger.
Okay, so. Use a level bonus. I don't know what happened or what it felt like it was happening. And did we get more details on what's her face then? We did. Okay. I'm gonna leave things where they are, that's alright.
Looks like you get to put off selection for a while longer.
Looks like something bad's happening. The arena just went up.
It's calling him up.
Snapshot dodge is rough, man. Wow, 400. Pyre. What else did they do? Oh, Hades. Does the operator keep... I have no idea. It's my first playthrough. Crash lost.
You're still here. You're okay.
I'm okay. So I'm a bit confused on the mechanics. It feels like death, like I died, whether you get a continue or a certain number of continues. Or if they just keep your death count but keep bringing you back, in which case it's irrelevant. We'll have to find out.
You know, I've never once seen the Visitors Bureau open.
Oh, one of my abilities did go away. So I lose that because I died? So I wonder if that means you'd normally just be like, okay, screw it, it's over, we restart. Usually that sort of... Well, that depends where you're at, though, I guess.
High-rise is dead ahead. Across the canals. Much nicer last time we were here.
Yeah, messages in combat are something that's almost never done well, because the player, especially first time player, you're focusing on the combat.
Hey there, little guy. You lost? No? We better move. Get him.
Going through anymore. Might be the bounce thing. You have a batch of interviews, you're not looking forward to conducting them. Just hire me then. Problem solved. There you go. You're welcome.
Thank you.
How's... Well, I was thinking more flexible from home. Specifically fired the clusters so that maybe the later clusters could have destroyed that cell shield, but it doesn't. Okay, we've seen Mask earlier. We took something else at the time. Active slot. Conceal uses physical self, amplifying next action taken. That's like a mind blast or something. Select permission. Opens passive slot 1 for use with any function. Oh. Passive slot. Okay. Select a limiter. Sometimes spawn twin cells when terminated. Process will strike with twice as much power. Let's go for twin cells. Now that could mean if you don't get them, you get twin enemies, but you get double health things. How awkward would it be to have my boss in chat while trying to stream?
It's getting late. Street should be packed.
Well, my boss, I mean, my future boss seems like he's a pretty cool guy. I'm sure he'd be okay with it. As long as I can blame Bob for not getting my work done, he'll believe me. He knows I'm truthful. I don't think I want it with these guys. I don't think I want to commit to any turns. Until I'm ready to attack. Thing back now. Goddamn Robert. Listen, Bobbit. Fan stream is what keeps me sane today. You pick up the slack. That's it. Someone else can pick up the slack so I can stream so that you can stay sane. Yeah, this is great. And you know what? If they don't pick up the slack, you should, what's the word I'm looking for? Like, siphon some of his pay into my pay. You know, because if he's not doing his work, I'm going to be worried about not being able to stream properly to keep you sane. That's going to bring the quality level down. Do I get my thing back? I've got new limiters. Okay, let's... So we could have two limiters on. Do I know many good DMGMs for tabletop RPG games? Compared to bad? There's a lot of bad ones. That's right. I know a few. Oh, repaired in one more access point. Okay. So this new one we got in. We know nothing about this guy.
Loudmouth Tenigan. Figured he retired. Yours truly. Guess I'm not supposed to be here. Not that anyone else is. So they got any dirt on me?
We can install in slot A. I'm just trying to work out what I want to put there. We'll probably try this new one. Now I have a passive slot. Memory full. Okay, so what do I have to take out then? Take out this bounce? I wonder if bounce is better than this thing. Bounce is fairly cheap. Alright, let's take out that. Let's put bounce in there. Alright, let's put dog in passive. If I wanted someone to design an adventure or quest for my group, yeah, I would. Like, they're exceptional as GM or DMs though, because they're phenomenal storytellers. But they were also, very, very qualified at running a campaign in the terms of being fair to player, but also not letting players take advantage of that.
Hard-hitting pull.
So that's the thing, like, and I think you need to have both those qualities to become an exceptional GM or DM. Really good example was one that Warmaster Hakan shared with us, where I don't know the quality of the story that was going on, but the GM was... I feel like this whenever I hear about a TPK, it's either the players deliberately were going to get themselves killed or the GM was being a jerk. And jerk is a loose term in this one. But I think that's it. You've got to be able to cater... As GM, you've got to be able to cater to the players and what's going on and not be too rigid. You'll be very flexible in that. But also, you almost need to be a good storyteller, because you can't just follow a campaign, because players will do what players do. So you need to be able to tell story when players go out of bounds of what story you had. Blue skies are a choice. Do we want blue skies? I think we want a blue
sky. The sky looks blue because we want it to.
Let's get a sea green. I reckon a sea green sky could be nice and sickling.
Nice. Now then. Back to the scene.
Yeah, challenging and fair. Like, you can get pre-made campaigns, but the issue with that, like, even good GMs need to be able to go off book, really, with that sort of stuff. Or exceptional GMs. Wait, did we come from this way? We came from that way.
Get Guess who?
Alright, let's... Hold A to aim kill. Wait, what? Oh, that's the dog's move? Where's... I don't know what happened there. Let's have a look what's going on. We've got cells, 5 cells. Oh, there's a weed. Handy Tech, my man with a 33 months. How you doing, Handy?
Panz Pizza.
Panz Pizza indeed. Panz Pizza's been a bit lacking lately. Where's this little guy down here? Oh, he's dying already? Throw that then on there. I don't know what this one's supposed to do. I'm good, man. I'm good. What's been going on in the Handy Tech world? Oh, I see. Why is this one up now?
My goodness.
Achievement unlocked? Bet? I don't know.
I don't like this. Hold on, I want to try something.
Hey! Is anyone out there?
Shh. They'll find us.
I thought so.
Okay. Okay, so we unlocked all the stuff on Sybil. File complete. Oh, I think that's why we got that one. Alright, let's pull Sybil out of the passive spot. Let's put you in the passive spot. And learn about you. So we're just going to rotate these ones in and out of the passive spot. I really liked... let's pull that out. I like that one in the B spot. Do I want any modifiers on that one? I don't really want modifiers on that one. I liked bounce on that one though. Oh, I need to get that as a passive instead of as an active. It means we have no A. We could use that as an A spot, I guess. Okay.
Yikes.
Whoa.
They got more friends. Run. Just run.
You don't want to kill them?
Made it. That was 50 of them back there. Maybe more.
I'm sure with some cluster control ones, we could have had some chances there. Remotely, hoping to buy. That's awesome, dude. Best of luck with that.
Is that sandbox? Shall we? More of those doors opened up.
Ooh.
How about we shut them? All cozy here, but what's going on out there? Process. I thought it only wanted you. It wants the whole town.
Can't pet the dog. Game literally unplayable. Planning test 1 of 7. Speed test 2 of 6. Stability test 1 of 3. Alright, let's try this other speed test.
Door number 1, round number 2.
I wanted to use the A ability, not go through the door. Process in 48 seconds.
Let's see how quick we can do this.
Well, I've got a young lady and a jerk. Oh, they die.
How about this?
Cells before they turn into the bad things. Music unlocked, interlace.
Like last time, only better.
Yeah, I think we did better. Get the ball, Luna. Come on.
That's our girl.
Okay, planning.
Door number three.
This is door number three, is it? Well, we can go out of order this one time.
We're surrounded.
Terminate the process in one turn. Right, we're only going to get three breaches. Okay. Sorry, that's a fail. Wrong button, Panz.
Let's try that again.
Okay, so we're going to want to run down here. And then that way. Go into like overtime. It's so annoying. Music unlocked. Stained glass.
You got it. But wait, there's more.
But wait, there's more. Hey, Arrow, how you doing, man?
Yep, more sand. Something's changed. Try your moves.
Standard process for 90 seconds. I wonder if that involves killing.
Give us a hand.
You better switch. I'll be really upset.
Whoa.
Nice. Oh no, he switched and then switched again. Okay.
Keep hanging on.
Should be good here. Unlocked the spine.
If this is going to give us an edge, then we might as well.
Practice test. Oh man, that's where they make sure you know all the stuff they taught you.
What's behind door number five? So calm. We can come here for practice.
Oh, I wonder if I can, if I put that out there. I want to put that there. That looks good in a passive one. Spawn a copy when attacked. I wanted the bounce on that one. And then... Turn when desired, so we passed.
That's enough of that.
Oh, it's not a test. It's where we can test. Okay, that's fair enough. is there anything else open? Yeah, it's funny because... Maybe it's just a translation thing. Because it's either practice or we're testing. Yeah, practice or testing. You can't do both at the same time. Well, they kind of are both. You know what I mean? Like,
back to reality. Okay, back on track.
Back on track. South Frustum Road.
Time to dance. Dug in their heels this time. Cheerleader cycle.
They've got dudes. Thank you. What's he getting protected by? Getting slight percentage increases from that. So the limiter's basically leveling up 4% faster for potentially... I don't think the limiter's worth it. It's such a tiny little increase. For potential power. Even if you got up to like 10 or 12... Yeah, but the more power you put into it, back Valkyrie. Okay, so it doesn't cost power there, though. What do we get out of it? Do we learn something about it? Encrypted comments detected in source control. So let's get you out of the passive. Let's get you into the passive. So I can learn about you, apparently. Load increased radius of bounce. Oh, that is bounce. No, actually, it was bounce. Oh, I've got bounce on that. Let's go there. Is it? Yeah, it is.
So it's true.
Administration scrambles to explain sudden disappearance of historic high-rise landmark.
Red, let's go. While we still can.
The ever-changing facade of Travis and Hall may be gone for good, as independent reports confirm the entire structure has vanished. A 100 square block area surrounding the structure's location has been designated offline pending investigation. As administrators, conduct a thorough search of the premises. If you have information pertaining to this report, please contact your local administration. If anybody's reading this near Travis, leave as soon as you can.
Used to be how many good drinking joints here? Caddies. Seaside. Cloud Alley. All shut down. All because of these things. More, huh?
Okay, so what's the deal with these guys? Yeah, anything that happens during that cycle doesn't change, because we took that cheerleader over, but the weed was still protected by it. Until everything we did was resolved.
Just hold on.
Okay. Force a target close to the user. Stronger against distant targets. Ping. Rapid fire kinetic charges in a straight line. Let's try that one. Oh, an extra upgrade slot. And a limiter. Process will respawn from cells in much less time. User will lose access to 6 memory or more. Functions may be uninstalled. Why would you want that? High-rise district.
Should be able to get up through here.
Oh man, I lost 2 things. So we can pull that out of there now that we've, I guess. I don't know if completing the files does anything or if it's just for funsies. this one in our main slot and see what happens.
Something a little faster for a change.
We'll reduce turn planning costs on that one though. There's an achievement for all in one game, or I don't even know if this is roguish. I don't know if I'd play it twice. So I guess you just want to do it and then be done with it. So that's why you play with a limiter, so you can have the thing undone. Okay, so that one's got the thing. Okay. Let's pull everything out so I can have a clean slate. Okay, so the first one's got the multiples. So if I put that there and give it bounce and give it. Chance to prevent cells from spawning. Okay. I definitely want. Oh, you're broken. Okay. So let's put you there. With. Let's get something in the passive. So I can learn it. Back to this. Yeah, every time you level up, you get another function you can choose from.
Almost there.
We've also, like, in the early levels, you just get a function. Then you get a function and something else. And then you get a function, something else, and a limiter.
Welcome to High Rise. Welcome home. Load up.
Though they weren't very strong. Alright, so you're next to go on the passives. Be a thing. Oh, why did that go there? Chance to prevent cells from spawning. Alright, let's pull that out. I'll put that there. Put that there. That there.
Moving right along.
Does it, leveling up give increased stats? No. Doesn't look like it. It gives you more tools that you can use, and some of those will give you more stats.
Heal.
One of those is specifically more turn length.
Stay.
Fetch.
Oh, okay. Let's see what happens.
Let's keep moving. Best view in town.
Really?
It's strange coming here.
Hey, it's my place. I wonder if we made it in time for the pizza.
Can't imagine what it's like for you. Well, at least Junction Jan's delivered. Supremo Deluxe, loaded for bear. Flatbread delivery's still going strong. Not so bad when it's cold. Not that I know anymore. Help yourself with the good.